We are excited to show you a feature in the SSGPlus tool, 10 years of price earnings history on the valuation and return page. This new addition is perfect for those who prefer a longer-term view of the PE ratios, averages, and other data in tabular form. Viewing the price earnings history table at the top of the valuation and return page, you'll see two new radio buttons, one that says 5 years and one that says 10 years. By default, the 5-year button is selected, and the view in section 3 shows 5 years of data. However, selecting the radio button that says 10 years will change the display to show 10 annual years of data, including both high and low prices, earnings per share, high and low PEs for each year, dividends payout, and high yield for the year. An additional line is shown at the bottom for the 10-year average of low prices, high and low PE ratios, and percent payout ratio. Don't forget that you can view the 10-year PE history on a graph by selecting the button Show Hide Price Earnings Chart. If you remove an outlier from any of the years in the above table, it will be reflected on the graph below. Try switching back and forth from 5 to 10 years to see what you prefer in your study. If you like seeing 10 years of data in this section, you can choose to make it your default view. Go to Tools, then Preferences. See the top section under General Preferences and choose 10 years under Default Number of Years in Section 3. Don't forget to select Save to save your preferences. The PDF of the SSG will continue to display 5 years of price earnings history. We hope this new feature makes your experience with SSGPlus even better.